girls go. So have you been doing stay on place?
Yes, you did it the other night with it.
Yay.
Did you?
We did. Sit on dog. I did sit on dog.
Oh, you did sit. Remember I said we should have do sit that place too and do that? You
yeah.
Used the bed, I think.
The smaller bed.
Yeah.
And can you walk around her for a minute?
Yep. I did.
So let's do this with me in the room, which will be tougher, I know. So bring her to her place.
Wait, she's on the wrong side because I want to go like this. Maddie, place.
Try.
Oh, have her sit?
No. She's never told her to sit or down on the place.
Oh, you don't?
No. And also, let the slap a little bit. So walk the path.
Oh, it's getting dizzy.
Come on.
Ready, place.
It's up to her to decide how she's comfortable. What? I hope. Okay, get her back on. Be sure to body block her, so if you think she's going to go out, walk towards her and
place.
Body block her from going off. Set you up for 30 seconds.
Place.
Try not to look in front of you when you're going around. I'll make you less dizzy.
She's distracted right now.
Oh, she's on the bed, so don't worry about it. Her only rule is she keeps 4 feet on. And then you
good.
Block her if you have to. And you can release her and set her up again.
Good girl. Okay. Okay.
Good girl.
Good job, Maddie. Place. Maddie, place.
No, you just say no and then give her a call for action.
No. Oh, I thought you said take her. Come on. Ready, place.
There you go. Now walk around. Keep the leash loose.
I can keep her up in 5 minutes if I had a big enough bowl of dog food.
Ready, place.
And you can release her and set her up again.
Good girl.
So that would be your one in a row.
Was that a minute?
Or no, that was 3 seconds.
Ready? Place.
See, this is what you guys need to do, have a competition at the moment. I sense there's a competitive spirit here.
I think that time when she jumped up there, she kind of looked to you, Robin, to say, start the time.
Your time is... two in a row. I'll take a look here.
You need four of those as well?
Yes, anything you're trying to do, you need to get four in a row done. Place. If you can't get four in a row done, it probably means you pushed her a little too far and then you need to go down another time or distance. That's what keeps you honest, too. It should start feeling easier and easier as you go along. Of course, you're going to have some days where they just completely suck and you're going to wonder if you they've learned anything at all. You can release her, that's your
good girl.
Okay.
You keep tangling me on.
Okay, at place. It's always a good sign, and this isn't the goal, but it's a good sign if they lie down in the place. We never tell them down, because that means they're relaxed. Oh, she's so cute.
She's like a bitch.
And you can release her.
Good girl, okay?
Good girl.
All right, Dave. Show up.
That was pretty quick.
So remember, our goal is so she stays on the place herself eventually, while you're in the room doing your stuff. So that's the four in a row makes you able to get it stronger. And
okay. Any place?
Little tug. There you go. You can say no before the tug, too, and they'll usually start to correct themselves then. You want to go for a half a minute or a minute?
At least she's kind of tight.
Yeah, about 15 seconds.
But you're... Well, we passed that, so...
He's cheating, by the way.
Yeah, you can lose. Remember, go, yeah, there you go. So I'm going to reset you up. Remember, your dog is capable. They don't need over help.
Was that a reset?
Yeah, she said reset the floor.
Did she? I couldn't. I wasn't
going to go for it.
No, I'm cheating.
See, you're a good couple to be competitive because you have a good sense of humor. Don't start yelling
at me. Oh, Dave's making competitive. Oh.
No.
Yes, you are.
Okay, that's your one. You can release her.
Girl, okay, come on. Good girl. Maddie, place.
I like
Dave's warm invitation. Mm-hmm. I'm seeing that exactly. You're throwing him out on.
Can I drop the leash?
You can.
Because I have faith.
Does it mean she's not going to test her faith, though? And you can release her. That's your two.
Good girl. Okay. Come on.
You dizzy?
Yeah.
Now look at her out of here.
Please.
Don't look at her the floor constantly. So the this winter would be good to get her a sticker place if you bring the vacuum out or sweeping. Anything that might make noise that might be slightly scarier. You saved it. You can release her. That's your three.
Sure. Okay. Maddie, please.
She was giving you a new trick there, Dave. I was skinned on my place. So that's your four.
Good.
You're
okay.
Nice job, Maddie.
Now I can walk the other way down the line.
I know. Nice job. Good girl.
That was a lot better than the
sits. Yeah. Yes.
I think she's always been pretty good with that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, let's see if you find your center up on the place and we'll sit around her for a while for 5 minutes while she's not too far away though. Wants to be the first handler for that. Okay. So whoever the first handler is after they sit, you have to keep an eye on her so you can jump up and put her back if she gets up. But we can sit nice and close to her right now.